So I'm currently at the airport. I am waiting for my flight. I woke up this morning and washed my hair, so it's fresh and clean. Going through security was like super fast because I have the TSA pre-check, and they had this really cool new thing where there's a TV on the way to checkpoint basically, and tells you the estimate time needed. But I have a pretty early flight, and I got here around like 8:39, and it's a Wednesday, so it's pretty like chill and empty. Like, there's really like not many people here. You know, I'm a little hungry, or I'm going to be hungry because I'm not gonna land until like 12. So I got this like breakfast chicken sandwich. I wanted to be a little healthier, but didn't really work out. The options here weren't like a lot. It's from a place called Starboard. A fried chicken, there's bacon, and then there's like an egg in there. So I'm gonna eat that, and then I'll see you guys when I land.
Hello everybody, it is currently December 1st. Look who am I reunited with.
Literally been a week.
I was gonna call you Jamila.
Thank you.
And then we got some in and out. It's been a low-key stressful. Actually, no, it wasn't really that stressful because my plane and everything was fine, but it was just like so many people here.
I'm stressed.
But it was like really good timing because you got here right when I got to in and out too. So it was like very, very good timing.
And then we're heading over to SoFi right now to pick up my friend's stuff. Then we're gonna head over to the hotel to like drop stuff off, get ready, and then go back to the stadium. LA traffic is shit, but also my friend said it was really, really warm in LA, so I only packed dresses. Like, I repacked everything last night. It's not that warm, you guys.
It's not warm. It's definitely kind of chilly. There's wind and hi. Thank you.
Wait, I can't see their face. Me
either.
What they're doing.
Okay, see you guys in a bit. Things just happened in the past 2 minutes.
I feel like this is just the beginning too, dude.
So I didn't close the lid properly, so the Coke kind of spilled, and then I tried to take out like some of the ice, but I almost opened the door in a moving car. She ate chocolate.
No, I was eating a granola bar in the car, and I must have dropped a piece and not noticed. And then two people in and out came up to me and was like, "Ma'am, you have something on your pants."
Dude, but that's a good thing though. They're scared like it's your period, so they want to tell you.
Yeah, and so I came back to the car and noticed there was a chunk of chocolate sitting there. And of course, what am I wearing? Pants that I'm potentially wearing to the concert. Lovely day, everybody. Love it. Jimin just made me shart my pants. Did you get that?
Yeah.
I'm stuck in the interstate. No!
Is there a car coming? There's a car right there. There's a car trying to turn right there.
Dude, I hate LA. Oh my god.
I think things were going fine, but it's just that in the last 5 minutes, everything just changed. Oh, this is a series of partially unfortunate events with Sharon and Jam. Stay tuned.
Guys, it is currently much, much, much later in the evening. It's been very stressful because LA traffic is really, really bad. But we're currently walking towards the entry to go in. It's a lot of walking. So I'll see you guys in a bit. We're currently inside the stadium. This is how it looks like. Bless up for Jen for helping us stay in line because we've been so far out. We're currently heading to our seats, but this is so exciting. That's the stage, like right there.
Bye.
And then, yeah, we're walking to our seats right now. Honestly, I'm still so amazed that I'm here. Like, it hasn't hit me that I'm at a BTS concert right now. I hope you guys can hear me because it's really loud. But basically, my friends, they want to get drinks and food. So I'm just waiting here in our seats. And I don't know. I don't think I'm gonna feel like it's real until they literally come out on stage. We went to get drinks. We got 2 shots here. Sharon has 1 shot there. Then we got a vodka cranberry. Then we got a margarita somewhere over there. You know, we gotta have a good time.
Ah!
took a shot and I took some cranberry vodka and now I'm hungry.
I'm feeling the shot.
Oh really?
I didn't eat anything since like, well,
I think it might hit me a little bit later.
My throat was already shot.
I know, my throat was hurting.
I screamed for all the songs.
30 minutes already passed, but it was so good.
Oh, there we go. Here, do you want a bite, Jasmine?
So Halsey is behind us right over there. But that's crazy. Of everywhere she could be, she's literally right behind us.
What if Mark Twan's here? I'm saying he's
Miami. Guys, it is currently much later. Hi guys. Sorry, I'm still trying to find my vibe, okay? It's currently much later. I think it's
it. You waited tonight. You're like, hi guys.
It's currently 12:46 and we're at 24/7 Korean restaurant because we got really hungry. Yeah, I got bibimbap and then everyone else got sindeopbu.
Look, it's Alvin who I haven't seen in ages.
A mile.
Then we got follow Jinro. We got end the night strong. So that is it for tonight, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.